We live in cities, surrounded by other people, seeking happiness and working every day for a better future. We are involved by technology, and this way of life is conducting us to change the climate of the planet, endangering ecosystems and ourselves. Can technology solve this problem? Nature already has a solution for this. If trees fix greenhouse gases, why not use the technology to plant a million of trees? I'm Lot Amoros, the creator of the Dronecoria project. 5 years ago, we planted the first tree with a drone. Since then, we have researched and released different open source prototypes of the seed dispenser and the drone. With drones, we can make restoration maps, understand the soil, evaluate erosion, drop seeds in the best spots, and control the evolution. We have researched about the power of seedballs with efficient microbiology and the possibilities of massive industrial production. We think that they are an optimal solution for a successful ecological restoration at low cost. We want to step forward, provide tools, create an ecosystem so that any group interested in ecological restoration can do it in a large scale. With open source and digital fabrication, we are not creating a machine to plant thousands of trees. We want to empower thousands of people to plant thousands of trees. Thank you.